Well, kids are gearing up to go back to school, but students out in Clancy are going to have to wait just a little bit longer. The first day at Clancy School will now be Tuesday, September 3rd. That's because construction crews were hard at work on Monday repaving the parking lot, but will not have the work completed in time for the originally scheduled start date of Wednesday. They have also canceled their open house, which was scheduled for this evening.